Technology is magic. Technology fixes everything. Technology, for instance, lets you have a border and no border. Relationships, no relationships at all. When deploying technology, I think it's best to bring in a suitable person to shoulder all the responsibility. Now, the number one category of human being for this is the visionary. In the Issey Miyake, but I think they might all be busy. So if you can't do that, maybe you want to get a crude nonconformist of some kind, such as, I don't know, a terrorist. But I think they might be busy too. At least biding their time for a better prospect than whatever little proposition you have in mind. So if you can't get a terrorist and you can't get a visionary, why not get a pretend terrorist visionary? Now, you may well ask, what would be the credentials? Well, if they've done time for terrorist offences, albeit with a little acquittal, belated, what's that between friends? That's pretty good. And an artistic bent. That's good, isn't it? I mean, what greater piss artist was there ever in the history of the world than Steve Jobs? So, the protagonist of this song finds himself in a new century. Slightly adrift, with a semi-estranged son who works at the Googleplex, lives at the fucking Googleplex, eats dreams, salivates the Googleplex. You can teach him a thing or two. Dad, so I'm appealing to you now. Please give a little opportunity to one who would appreciate it, and I'm going to tell you why. In rain. But I do fall. as far as aims still in tune. Oh, only at night does he do his real work, learning, writing his brochures. With crowbars and